Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the Groundhogs and they take on the Lions.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Here's how Groundhogs will line up. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. George Best plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Now, let's see what they can do here. Magnificent from Marc-André Ter Stegen. Aouar. It did look on for them, but not to be. A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Albon Lafont is the goalkeeper. Diego Maradona starts alongside Ronaldinho in central midfield. And in this tactical set, well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. Well, plenty of excitement surrounding the arrival of Lionel Messi, and he makes his debut here today. Stuart, interested as always to know what you think we should expect to see from him.
Well, he's a dangerous player when he gets himself isolated in 1v1 situations because he can drop a shoulder, manipulate the ball, and change his pace to beat defenders. I just hope he starts well today.
This looks threatening. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Benzema. Chance here. So 2-0 now. N'Golo Kante. Klaus. Koundé. On to Paqueta. Now, what can Groundhogs do from this position? And attempting the through ball. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And there's the delivery. Got to it easily, the keeper. And he saw the situation developing. Rivaldo. Can he finish? And the keeper's in trouble. Chance maybe. Marvellous anticipation. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh, great defending. Messi. Now with Paqueta. A creative look about this. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Might be able to set up the chance. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Rivaldo. Oh, he's through here. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Conte. And Best has it. Rivaldo. Just straying offside. So nearing the break here, and it's not going to plan at all for the visitors, we have to be honest. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what can you say? This has been a dismal first half display from them. They've lacked discipline, they've looked disorganised, and they've lacked fight. Not a great combination, really.
Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. N'Golo Conte. Now with Paqueta. Benzema. It should be. Pivotal moment defensively. Paqueta. And it's with Ronaldinho. In the right place to cut out the pass. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Rivaldo. Now with Benzema. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Who can they pick out? Best. Vinicius. Save, but still a chance. Surely. And still danger here. And they're trying to get right into his face. Maradona. Great block by Alaba on the back of that cross. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Maradona. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, as we highlight him, you've got to say he's been well below his usual high. So back underway here, and the Lions know they need to lift themselves after what happened in the first 45. Diego Maradona. Showing good defensive judgment. Messi. Will he? And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Jonathan Klaus. And he read it well, intercepting it. Ronaldinho. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Paqueta. Crisp tackling. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Rivaldo. Well, fine reading of the situation. Neymar. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Karim Benzema. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Aouar. And snuffing out the danger. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? A chance to eat into their lead. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. So on with the game, and the push is on from the Lions. Can they find a leveller? David Alaba. Jules Koundé on the ball. Now, what can Groundhogs do from this position? Happy to take on the shot and getting a... Cross to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, it had a chance, but the crossbar getting in the way.
Well, he's certainly a threat in the air, but he just couldn't keep it down.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. This looks threatening. Is it going to be? Oh, it's unbelievable. Who saw this coming when they were 3 goals down?
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So back underway and level pegging at 3-3. Ronaldinho must take the lead here. Ball is loose. Oh, what's he gone and done? Messi. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Sterling. Moving forward effectively. Oh, in with a chance. Well, a poor finish. Offside anyway, he might be relieved.
Yeah, it wouldn't have counted anyway, but he has to do better from that sort of position.
Messi. Aouar. On to Ronaldinho. To Stegen with a great save. Corner kick played in. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, not long left now, but this crowd have been brilliant. Can the players get a winner here?
Neymar waiting to pounce. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Just 10 minutes to go. And Neymar. Can they forge ahead? Can they cover up? Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity, certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And so into the final 5 minutes. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Neymar. The pass could do damage. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. And intercepting it. Messi. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.